Hello everyone, this is Hyrule. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link began searching the Dueling Peaks region for Koroks. ...25 on hand. We've found a total of 40. And in the region, we've found a total of 23. Hello, Silver. Our last one was here, on this island in Nabi Lake. And next we're going west. Now here, we find a stump with a ball and chain attached. And all we have to do is take the metal ball and put it into the hole in the stump. Poof! Hey there, Korok. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed 41. Yeah, bye-bye. Yup, twee-hee. Our next location is just to the south. Now then, there's a hole in the ground here, and up there is a boulder. We have to get the boulder into the hole. So, let's get it rolling. Yes. And there's a helpful furrow here. Very good. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed 42. Bye-bye. Next, we're going a short distance to the east. Before we go, however, there's a stone talus here. Hey, hey! Smashing! So long. Some amber. Ruby, plenty of amber. Alrighty. It appears we could use some more arrows. Now there's a ruined farm here, Just to the east. And there are fences set up. And we have to jump each fence. And there's our Korok. Yep, I found you. Our next Korok seed. 43, I think. Then next, we're going to that islet in South Nabi Lake. Yup, Tweehee. An islet in the lake. And there's a rock on it. Lift the rock, and there's a Korok. Yep, I found you. Bye-bye. Korok Seed 44. Yep, Tweehee. Now, I think I'll take the opportunity to go get some more arrows. So let's go to Terrytown, via the Dahesha Shrine. Now to Terrytown. Hey there, Fison. Yes, I'll take them all, please. A couple bundles of ice arrows, please. Sounds good. Let's also go to the Akala Ancient Tech Lab and see if we can grab some more ancient arrows. The Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Hello, Cherry. Ah, yes. We can get a good number of ancient arrows. Thank you. That should be good enough. Thank you, Cherry. Oh, I certainly will. Maybe some more arrows. So let's go to the Nei's Yoma Shrine in Zora's domain. The Nei's Yoma Shrine. Hey, Baz.
Yeah.
I'll take them all, please. All your arrow bundles. Please do, Clef. Doma. Now then, let's get back to the Dueling Peaks region via the tower. And our next stop will be in this vicinity. So let's glide across. There should be a pinwheel up on that ridge. And there is. Hello. Choo-choo jelly. So, here's the pinwheel. More balloon targets. One balloon. There we go. And there we go. Hello, Korok. Indeed I did. Korok Seed 45. Bye-bye, my friend. Yep, Tweehee. That is here. Next, we're going south a short bit. Into the Poplar Foothills. Not too far, though. I think about here. And it's time for a little more climbing. So, on with our climbing gear. Hello, buddy. Now here we find a slab we have to move. So let's equip a heavy weapon, freeze the slab with stasis, and hit it a few times to move it. Then pick up this rock that was under it. Yep, I found you. Our next Korok seed. Number 46. Yep, tweehee. So that's here. Next we're going back to the Squabble River. To that spot. And there's a flower right by the lake. Oh, hello! So long. Thank you for the mighty bananas. Mighty fine. Now then. Here's our flower. We'll have to follow it. Way over there. Shocking. And here we go. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed, 47. Bye-bye. Number 30 for the region. Next up, we'll have to go up this way. Yes, tweehee. Loot from that Octorok, Hyrule Bass, Octorok Tentacle, and Octoballoon. We can get there a little more easily from the Chivanir Shrine. So let's dress for a little cold. Then go to the Chivanir Shrine. Yes, up to 47 Korok Seeds. And here it is. Just pick up this rock, and another Korok appears. Indeed. Korok Seed 48. Thank you. Yep, Tweehee. That was it. Next, we'll look for one on this peak, right next to the Shivanir Shrine. Up to 48 Korok Seeds. There is a little altar up here. There is an apple in one, but not in the other. So let's offer an apple. And voila! Yep, I found you. Korok Seed 49. Bye-bye. Yep, Tweehee. And our next target will be over here. Actually, above the Shivanath Shrine. Thanks for the offering. Yes, there is this rock over the shrine. So, let's pick it up. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 50. Thank you. Indeed, Tweehee. Next, we'll be going east to where those woods are displayed. Actually, just a couple of trees. And before reaching the trees, we find these rocks. What we have to do is make a rock pass between the trees. Like so. And voila! Yep. Korok Seed, 51. Bye-bye. Goody goody. Yes, Tweehee. Next, we will be going down to that point to the north. I don't mean to get your goat. Get out of here. Sneaky river snail glows in the dark. Now then, we find another altar here. And we have to offer an apple. As before. Another apple offered. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed, 52. Bye-bye, my friend. Yep, Tweehee. Well, well. Some sunset fireflies. Now we might as well light this thing up. Then rest till morning. Next we'll be crossing Mabel Ridge. And heading there. There's a chest in here. An iron sledgehammer. A guardian stalker. So long farewell. A good bunch of ancient stuff. All right. Something even peskier. Bye-bye. I think we have to climb the tree to find a small rock. Ah, yes? Now to pick up the rock. And we find another Korok. Another Korok seed. Number 53. Yep, Tweehee. Here it was. Now then. The next one should be over here, in the northwest of Lake Siela. Hylian shroom. Just drop in between those lily pads to reveal this Korok. Number 54. There we are. That is number 37 in the region. And our next Korok should be on this island in Lake Siela. Korok seed number 54. Uh-huh. Another ring of rocks. Let's try to throw one into it. There we go. Yep, I found you. Another Korok Seed, number 55. Bye-bye, my friend. The next one will be near Kakariko Bridge. Bye-bye, Choo-Choo. Now there's another rock ring. And we should find rocks on the bridge. Let's see. Can we do it from here? No. Give me a break. Get out of here. Another rock. Beat it, goat. Well, let's try again. Maybe from here. Not like that, though. Hit the wrong button. Just a little short. You went the wrong way, Boulder.
Daruk protection is now ready to roll.
Good to know, Daruk. Ah, there we are. Hey there, Korok. Yes, I found you, little twerp. Another Korok seed. Number 56. Some Hyrule bass. Armored carp. So we finally got that one. And it looks like the next one will be close to the Dueling Peaks stable. So let's teleport to the Hadahamar Shrine. And there's a pinwheel way up at the top. So we'll be doing some climbing. There we are. On top of the stable, we find you. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed 57. Bye-bye. Now then, looks like the next one will be in the woods around here. Around there, I think. And we're looking for that thick tree here in the forest. Goodbye, Keys. Thanks for the stuff. And look, a rock to lift up. Here in Bubinga Forest. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed 58. Yeah, bye-bye. Yay. Next is in this area. Goodbye. Might as well rest until morning. Then let's go, buddy. Across the big twin bridge. Top quality steak, huh? Goodbye. Octoballoon and Hyrule Bass. Mm-hmm. amber, some flint. Hey, hey. Get out of here. Some choo-choo jelly. And amber. Then let's start climbing a little. A rush room along the way. Then we're looking for a Korok hiding under a rock. A little higher, maybe. Small ledge. That might be it. How am I doing, Mask? Oh ho, that must be it. At least I got high enough to see it. So here it is. Hey there, Korok. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed, 59. Yeah, bye-bye. Tweehee. And our next one will be in Hickory Woods. Let's see. About here, I think. Trying to find a hollowed out stump with a rock inside. Well, here's a stump. A bear. Honeyvore bear. Well then, let's pick this up. Hello there, Korok. Another Korok seed. Number 60. Yes, bye-bye. So, that is here. In the Hickory Woods. Okay, then. Let's go home and get some rest. Must be one in this area. I'm not too surprised. That is 43 Koroks found in the Dueling Peaks region. And the next one will be in this vicinity. Let's get some rest. And next time we'll continue the search for Koroks. Likely we'll finish up in the Dueling Peaks region. And then we might move on to the Hateno region. This is Hey, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.